What did Jacqui Smith have to do this week?
She had to apologise. She didn't have to pay anything back, though, because you have to pay back the small amounts, you know, a couple of grand for cleaning, but £100,000, if you've fiddled, you don't have to pay back. You just have to apologise gracelessly. So, no, she's going to go to the House of Lords, apparently. Really, she's going to take a title. Perhaps one of the films her husband enjoys.